The 2012 winner of the Heisman Memorial Trophy is Johnny Manziel.
Jealousy is misery, suffering is grief. Suffer through the week, but still in touch with what I see. Fuck it up on these beats, but you would never notice. I've been hiding what I'm holding through the potent of this tree. Me, myself, and I might not meet your standards, but I swear to God I try. Use the Lord in vain to get my point across. Why? Hate it, but I do it like it'll be alright. Goddamn, I need change, but then I just smile. Why? Cause it ain't finna change, nothing I'm around. Still gotta ride, still gotta be down. Load up and make it happen if shit ever gets wild. Surrounded by a crowd that you wouldn't call friends, but these the same niggas that help me become a man. Poor child, I'm your child, hopping out this van. Police try to get us, so we ran. Fuck going to jail, I got bills to pay. My everyday life make me feel this way. But can you blame me? Hang me up and frame me. Try to keep smiling, but the smiles be shady. Being fake make me angry and change my flaws. Punished for the bad, rewarded for the good. Man, we train like dogs. Can't see it, it ain't even. No freedom when they ain't leaving. Pray for us, we all need
it. Hey, man, my prayer getting stronger. But honestly, that ain't never been a problem. I'm trying to find my connection with God. That's why I've been hiding behind this marijuana. Stress, living, such a blessing, you listen. They want to judge to my connection different, so I made a decision. Make me feel weird, cause I don't get it. To the niggas and the bitches, I just want to say, fuck your opinion. Nigga, fuck your opinion. I'm blinded by successful thoughts. Every time I come out, they got their tongue out. Man, I swear that I am dealing with a stressful loss. We ain't hung out since he got strung out. And still I stand. This weed take a real big effect on how chill I am. Still alive, but it killed my friend. I'm trying to show you my hurt. I'm not trying to show you how real I am. No one hear me cause it's all talk. Self-made, I ain't never finna fall off. We actually talk, y'all all thoughts. Who would've thought that little nigga from the ballpark would make a change in the world? Fucked up, but it came with a girl that helped me bring Zay in this world. Damn, I ain't comfortable in my own skin. But then again, you gotta be brave in this world. So my mind wonder, I ain't lying, I ain't rhyming for the shine, mama. Have faith, find God, don't find drama. Oh, here he go again. But shit, it's so easy to lose your way in the city of the sin. Yeah, surrounded by hoes and pimps. Immune to it, her two words is no if. Jehovah kid, but she gotta make a living. Bad decisions, good intentions. On a mission, nothing ever handed. So she already made plans to ask God for forgiveness. Judging by the moment, but you blinded by the hidden. I've been smoking like a goddamn hippie. Damn, but shit, at least I'm doing my best. I've been grinding since I moved to the West. I've been reading more styles from either or. I'm a great, you can see it at my shows. You be truly impressed, I do me the best. And nigga, this a lesson through the herb. Growing up, I'm learning how to be impeccable with my word. Stressing over nothing, but my heart keep me concerned. Thanking God for every blessing that I earned. Is he right, nigga? Daily, man, my prayer getting stronger. But honestly, that ain't never been a problem. I'm trying to find my connection with God. That's why I've been hiding behind this marijuana. Stressing, living, such a blessing, you listen. They want to judge to my connection different, so I made a decision. Make me feel weird, cause I don't get it. To the niggas and the bitches, I just wanna say, fuck your opinion.